Good afternoon, everybody. I'm here from Global Delight, and I've come here with one of our products called Miss Panel. This entire seminar is about transforming lives with mobile. And I'll start by saying that what we have done is revolutionized the mobile movie making experience on iOS. So with that, I'll lay the foundation of what Miss Panel is. It's an iOS application which was launched 4 years back called Game Your Video, which we have rebranded in December 15 at Tel Aviv at the Mobile Media Summit, and it has 5 million plus user bases. What it does is, it's a unique video engine which gives you live real-time effects, sound, music, filters, themes which have pre-recorded music and effects, such that you get high frames per second of full HD recording on any iOS platform. It's native and universal across all devices, whether it's an iPad, it's an iPad Pro, or it's all the devices of the iOS family, which is iPhone 6, 6 Plus, etc. As I said, it has 5 million plus user bases worldwide. Some of the things which Vismato is unique about is it has, as I said, real-time audio and video effects and filters, 60 frames per second of recording on high definition, 720, 1080p frames per second. Create and edit videos on the go, on your mobile, and add a lot of effects in a very simple and easy laid out manner. We are exclusively present on the iOS platform right now, and we'll soon come on Android. We have great big plans for Indian market because India is a very Android specific market. Some of the impacts which, you know, generated by Vismato already is, it has been featured by Apple on the App Store 615 times and more than 75 countries. Some of the categories where we have been placed is Made in India, of course, because it is a product made in India. Best photo and video application in the director's chair, filming and editing, making great videos, etc. So, you know, you would be, curious to know that I've spoken so much about the product, but who is the target audience? So I'll just skip a couple of slides and come to the target audience. The TG is surprisingly 8 to 25 year old females, 65 to 35 male to female to male ratio. And these are like the millennials, the young ones, who are like, you know, video bloggers, people who believe in fashion, who like, you know, going out, shooting a film on their video, on their mobile. And it's a very easy application to use. That's why the target audiences are all the younger groups. Some of the media reviews that we have gathered by Macworld, which says it's like Instagram with a focus on the smartphone videos. Teen Vogue featured us in Britain, and it said that Vismato is basically a dream combination of Snapchat and Instagram. MaxiNN reviewed us, and they said that think Instagram filters and sharing, but solely for videos. And Geek Time in Israel, they featured us. They did an exclusive for us, and they said that this app makes editing videos fun and easy. Now, I have a small video presentation for you, which I'll just play.
Our last presentation is from Kahi and Kahi Baatein.